British if it stifles the potential of its women and deprives itself of the contributions of half its citizens.
Give women the opportunity to take more responsibility.
Today, there are more women in the leadership position as compared to before.
I'm very proud that I succeeded in promoting the first female environmental management representative in our European headquarters.
No matter where you are in life, empower the women around you. Success is never achieved alone.
International Women's Day is a celebration of how far we've come as women and how far we still have to go. At Konica Minolta, it's about celebrating the achievements of our employees and ensuring access for women into opportunities they might not otherwise have. Inclusion is one of the core values of Konica Minolta. We've made a concentrated effort to include women in executive and leadership positions. We've launched programs internationally in support of women, and we've created more opportunities for women to take on leadership roles in their day-to-day jobs. Diversity and inclusion is so important at Konica Minolta. It fosters collaboration, innovation, it allows us to grow, both now and in the future. So what can you do to make a difference in the lives of women at Konica Minolta? Ensure their voices are heard. Invite them to meetings. Make opportunities available to them, whether it's in the job, on the job, or new assignments. And here's to all the wonderful women at Konica Minolta. May we know them, may we be them, and may we develop them.
Giving shape to ideas, Konica Minolta.